line for you. I plunge myself in mortal sin. I sacrifice my soul to be your bride. I give in to the feelings I can't hide. I leave with you behind. Who cares if love is blind? The certainty is bliss. At last I know my mind. We'll live our lives and then we'll live them once again. There's always a tomorrow. There's always a tomorrow. There's always one more night. I hear you before you speak. I'm with you wherever you are.
When you sleep, I'm in your dreams. I can read your thoughts from afar. The first time I saw your face, I knew I would make you mine. I felt a quickening of the pulse. I felt a shiver down my spine. Mina, you're the chosen one out of all the loves I've known in all my centuries alone.
Ever since I saw your face, I've been trying to deny that was hopelessly in love that could ever say goodbye. No, I know it can be done. No, turn away from light and embrace your endless night.
But every time I see your face, I'm tormented by this doubt. Can I deprive you of your death? Can I condemn you to live out this dark circle of despair? Or shall I not set you free and let you do the same for me?
I was born to love you. I was born to need you. These are simple truths that I try to be true.
If you truly love me, prove to me you love me. Free me and go back to the beauties of day. I can't poison your life. I can't drive you insane. I can't drag you into my world of bloodlust and pain. My life is no life at all. It's bleak and unforgiving, feeding on a stranger's blood, imprisoned by the night. What's the use prolonging life when life is not worth living? If you love me, set me free and let me touch the light. Give me the true nightfall. Give me back to darkness. Give me back my soul and step into the sun. I was born to love you. Lived and died to love you. I was born to love you and need you and let you go.